And we have New Hampshire Senator Judd Gregg on the phone with us right now. Senator, thanks for joining us this morning.
Nice to talk to you, Erin.
Senator, you've served with Kennedy in the Senate for many years now. What are you going to remember most about Senator Ted Kennedy?
Well, primarily that he was just a very enjoyable person to be around. He had a great sense of humor and probably the most capable senator in the Senate for getting deals done, getting things taken care of, making progress on major legislation. Even though he had a very strong opinions and had felt very fervently about a lot of issues, he was always willing to sit down and talk and reach an agreement so that he could move the process along. He was a legislator first, and one of the great legislators of all time, in my opinion.
And Senator, Senator Kennedy was known for his bipartisanship work. He hasn't been in the Senate for the past several weeks and months. How has that, you think, affected kind of behind-the-scenes business down there in Washington?
Well, I've always said, and a lot of people have asked me, because we work pretty closely together. He was chairman of the committee that I was ranking on, and I was chairman of the committee that he was ranking on, the Health Committee, the Health Education Committee. And I've always said that if he had been there, we probably would have reached an agreement on the health care bill by now, because he had a way about him where he said, let's cut through the talk and get it done.
And, Senator, thank you so much for joining us on the phone. We hopefully will be talking with you again later on today.